Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out, no drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker.
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Holy shit.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town wanna take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Right here!
just one.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some comfort.
Stop being a prick! There you are! Man, you had me worried!
I was a little winded, all right? I took your T.O. Nice to see you so worked up.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
No! Oh my God!
What the fuck is going on out here?
We keep putting them down until they start pulling up. Is anyone gonna help me?
Hey, we'll get through this!
Looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us?
or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, they...
We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
You fucking idiot!
Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie. And I...
Clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a total cactus, homie. Thanks. So what we got, man?
We got Wei Chang and Agent Haynes on the list.
Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Dispatch, park located.
Oh my God! The guy, what's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Requesting backup for a 187 at Del Perro Pier. System reported as FI. Suspect is a possible 918 visitor.
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Who's next? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on him.
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after
me. We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Situation.
I'm
the definition of SP. I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet. I just put down half your outfit back in town.
That's Trevor Phillips, you idiots!
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
What's going on? Where am I? Let me out! Let me out!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes, that's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You're dead! Stop right now!
This is why people want to kill you! You won't shut up! Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a...
PlayStation.